Hey, just a quick little notice here. It haven't posted in a couple of weeks. Just haven't done that much on camera. Done a few things off camera, but that's okay. We'll continue on. Enjoy.
Okay, part of what we're doing here is we're replacing that with that. So I can get this big monster out of the bed. Now, as far as fifth wheel hitches go, this one's a relatively small one. And we're relatively easy to move, but yeah, not that easy. This will be much improved.
Oh, they beat me to it. They're getting started.
All right. Give you an update later. So now, off comes the old one. Maybe.
That's a whole lot easier than trying to wrestle it up there myself. They got the right tools to do this job. Unlike me. Well, here we are. All hooked up again. Almost ready to go. We got just a couple of things left to do. But, yeah, the new pin box is in place. So, I have bed space again. I'm not sure I'll know what to do with it, but that's quite an improvement for that. Hopefully it will ride as good as I expect it to. So on to the next adventure.
Sit down for a few minutes.
All right, as you can tell, we're not at the campground anymore. Here we are up in Fishers at the Fishers Spark, and it's closing time and they're on their way out. $5 in for that one. There you go. There's the Cadillac. That's all.